After I had gotten accepted, the Alumni Association of Syracuse immediately got in contact with me, and they were so open and welcoming and showed me that Notre Dame had a robust and active family outside of the campus. So that helped me make that final decision. I actually decided an hour before the deadline.